I would have ended up dropping classes and I would have gave up.
So I was isolating myself. I was spending any time with my friends. I was avoiding going home because I didn't want to tell my parents how I was doing.
We're just here for the students and to help them in any way we can. And even if we're not the right place, we'll always make sure that they get the help that they need.
The staff, they're not just going to help you with, you know, your academic accommodations. They're going to help you with life things. And so they advocate. And that, to me, is going above and beyond when somebody is willing to be in your corner and advocate for you.
The Access Center is here for all students that might run into any sort of barriers. And so our goal is to provide services for students and accommodations for students with disabilities so that they can be successful here at UWL.
The majority of the students that I work with have what we call invisible disabilities. So I work with students who have been diagnosed with anxiety, depression, ADHD.
There's a lot of self-doubt and self-loathing that happens when there's just something that you can't get or you're too exhausted to keep trying or to keep fighting.
Sorry.
It's really important for us to meet individually with students and try to determine their individual accommodation needs.
And then we create a plan together, and then I train them on how to use each one of those accommodations.
I think I used to be really nervous to go to the Access Center. And I think I was nervous about the stigma around the Access Center. But when I get my A's on my exams and I get through a really hard exam and I use all of the time that I've been allotted, I'm like, yes, I needed that.
We also see a lot of non-traditional students who aren't what, you know, our typical 18 to 24 year olds. So we have non-traditional students, disabled veterans, and are oftentimes looking for what support we have to offer them.
I am hearing impaired. I wear hearing aids in both ears, and I have anxiety. I know how to do math. My major is accounting and I'm minoring in math. I'm good at math. So how can I almost fail the class? It was either drop the class or get some help, because I was not going to let myself fail. And the Access Center gives me the ability to take the exams and the quizzes in a quiet, serene environment where I'm not as stressed, I'm not as rushed, and I don't dread it.
Oh, that's really my favorite part of the job. Seeing those students come in and just, you know, watching them go through these little victories as they come in and just knowing that you had a little bit of a part in that.
I am more confident overall. Just in general, I'm in a better mood. So it's helped my attitude, my confidence. I'm not the same person I was 6 months ago. I know I can do it.